Chicken nuggets, but I picked a weird time to start the video, so right now I just got done eating and I guess I'll see you guys in the next clip. I don't know where I'm gonna be, but see ya. So I'm out and next place I might go is to Target right over here. So I'll get back with you guys once I leave Target and just see. I think I want to make tacos tonight, so I'm going to get the taco stuff out of Target and I'll see you guys in the next clip. So I just left Barnes and Nobles. If you can see Barnes and Nobles, that's what that is over there. Yeah, I just left there. Didn't see any books that I liked, but it was good to look. Now I'm on my way to Target to look around. Oh, and to get taco stuff. I need some cheese. Cheese, baby. And we gonna go. So see you. Okay, I'm back and I'm finally in Target. I'm looking for some cheese, which I've never been in this Target, so they probably don't even have it. But, cheese. No shredded cheese. Oh, shredded cheese. Right here. I'm gonna get.
Three thousand years later.
This does work. I've never tried this cam before. But we need cheese. Okay. Now I'm just going to look around because yeah. It's kind of weird recording because people don't understand. YouTuber. I guess I'll get used to it. Don't mind anything I said in the last clip. I'll keep you way off track. But I'm back. And I'm looking for some snacks. If you was wondering. So yeah. Let's see. Nothing good over here. Nothing. Man, this is why I love Target. But that gun and I want over here. So we gonna go on. No one is here to stop me. I'm literally about to pay for this giant bag of toys that I don't need, but I want. But instead, I'm just gonna be, you know, more calm about the situation and get the smaller pack. But no one will know. They're gonna know. No one will know. They're gonna know. They may not know now, but if I keep eating this, they gonna know. But who cares? I mean, if you love your body, then it really shouldn't matter, but you should definitely want to do something different at some point. I'm gonna go to the clothes. So I think I've been over here too long. People are starting to look at me crazy. I just have a hard time deciding everything that I want. You have to watch me for it. I just don't know what I'm gonna get next. I mean, this store is amazing. Oh, the holy goodness. Probably shouldn't have came down this aisle. They have Pike's cupcakes, but not the blueberry kind. Wait, it's a chocolate chip muffin. Wakes up and say, oh, I'm not a chocolate chip muffin. I cannot. I gotta go. Total disrespect. Total disrespect to not have a blueberry muffin. You know what? Goodbye. What if I could find Ava a bathing suit? Something like this. It's so cute on her. Well, she's a baby, so we need baby. Like, a baby bathing suit. Or something. Something precious for Ava. I feel like she just deserves everything. She's Ava. Oh my goodness. They have so many. Look at this. I want a sign. Somebody tell me no. Somebody tell me no. Before I do it. This is so cute. But I'm actually looking for a bathing suit. Which there might not be any in here, so. Oh my goodness. Look how cute this is. It's like a Minnie Mouse romper. Nope, we're looking for bathing suits. Bathing suits only. So, I don't see any. So we're gonna turn around, we're getting back up in the grown folk stuff. So, good. I guess I'm gonna go check it out because I don't see any bathing suits around here. And maybe too early for it. No, it's summertime. But I'm tanning. So I'm finally leaving Target. And I got my bag. A food. You know, that's literally what I spend my money on. Food. Waiting on my Lyft driver. Is this here? Tell me that. He's right here. My little mess. Be back.
Did I hurt you that night of this incident?
Yes.
I did.
Vlog is all over the place.
No.
Yes, it is. I started this vlog at Wendy's. It was supposed to be a vlog of all day, but it wasn't. But I'll see y'all on the next clip. So y'all, this is gonna be like the end of the vlog, but I'm gonna have a part two of my introduction. I know the first one was like all over the place because I just started it out the blue, so yeah, that's why that one is like weird. But then I'm gonna do a part two of my introduction video, and hope you guys would like it. Comment and subscribe and hit that bell to be notified. Yeah.
Thank you.